Welcome back to UPN57 Wake Up News, our Who News segment.
Mm-hmm.
Today, 666.
Very frightening.
Yes, it is a frightening day. So we thought we'd talk to you about some bad luck superstitions. I mean,
okay.
Today being a day that you would possibly buy into those. So I conjured up a few.
Okay.
Getting out of bed, left foot first.
Mm-hmm.
Bad luck. Singing before breakfast. Don't even think about it.
Okay, I wouldn't.
Starting a cruise on a Friday.
Really?
I hadn't heard about that one. Crossing two table knives at the table means there's going to be an argument, so that's bad luck. You can't cross two knives at all. So let that go. Don't do that.
Wow. Well, you know what? Here's another who knew that people may not be aware of because it's 6606
yeah,
today.
Yeah, that's true.
Did you know, folks at home, and pay close attention to this, because our news anchor here, Natasha, that's her name. But if you turn her name around, it's actually Ah Satan.
What? Unbelievable. Okay, so now you're shaking my hair. Get away from me.